just take one moment to smile at two people next to you. And then say with me, one in three of us is going to die of heart disease. Now, you're only disqualified if you're from the Chimani tribe of Bolivia, as we learned from Sanjay Gupta. Anybody? No? Well, neither is James Hare, CEO of eko.ai, but just 2 years ago was retired, having IPO'd his last startup when he got this abnormal EKG. I'm Dr. Carolyn Lam. I'm co-founder of eko.ai, and as a cardiologist, I cannot tell from this EKG if James is about to have a heart attack or needs a defibrillator to prevent sudden death. I can only tell if I can see his heart. But what you need to know is that if we see the heart and detect heart disease early, it is treatable and death preventable. Now, the simplest and most commonly used tool we have to look at the heart is echocardiography, and that's ultrasound of the heart. We do millions of these. The problem is they're really difficult to analyze. We doctors take hours manually sorting, tracing, measuring these images, spending 250 painful clicks per exam. And the worst thing is, different doctors will give you different answers, which happened to poor James. First doctor said, your heart was enlarged. Second doctor, not so much, you're normal. And that cost him sleepless nights. And quite frankly, it's pointless being retired if you can't sleep. So, eko.ai was born with the mission to automate the fight against heart disease. Our software automatically recognizes and analyzes echocardiograms all in 60 seconds, a single click, with zero variability. Now, we've gone from idea to patent and FDA submission in 18 months, so quickly thanks to exclusive access to millions of images from 12 countries for machine learning, as well as an all-star team of top disease and AI experts, very experienced entrepreneurs, and a global network of who's who in Echo. Our moonshot vision is a future where eko.ai will enable smartphone-based echoes to replace the stethoscope and to democratize heart health for everyone. Thank you.